faster. Morning. Well, it took about 45 minutes, man, maybe an hour of dunking. You talk about being persistent. What am I rewarded with? One that was probably caught in a tournament. He's got some scars and stuff. Good thing people let him go. But that's my start on Rice Lake right there. Look at that. He's got a little tattoo. See that right there? He's got a tattoo. Look at bass tattoo. Yes, right there. Little marking. Let's let him go. Hey, little guy, go on. Sometimes that's what it takes, man. Just keep going, going. You got confidence in that deeper weed, and you know that's a winning pattern. You just got to keep fishing and fishing and fishing. But here's the setup right here. 5/16 striking tungsten worm weight, and it sits right on top of that twist lock. That's the owner right there, and it's got a little twist lock where you just twist it on, and it sits up in the nose of the bait, and you bring the bait down. Clean that hook off, and they're really sharp. About, you know, 3/4 of the way down, peg it through, and it sits nice and flush, just like that. What you do is just peg the tip just slightly. That's it. Just like that, fishing those weeds. 20-pound gamma edge, and the rest is history. Let's get out there. Let's find some fish that'll finally maybe have woken up. Let's go.